out for a traditional family walk. First day that has actually felt like spring, and spring has been literally, has it been a month today that it's been spring? I think so, the end of March.
We don't get spring.
Well, we have it today. I actually am just wearing a sweater and not my winter coat. And it is sunny. Two things that never happen. Yeah, I'm just gonna walk behind them. I'd rather drink my coffee. Back with a shot of vanilla. Need to go. Look at these two. Come on, let's go. Come on. Hey guys, I just want to take a second here to explain this leg day. It is a gorgeous day. As you see, we've gone on a boardwalk walk with the dog. So today's workout, I changed things up. Instead of doing my normal three sets of 10 to 15 reps, sometimes circuit style with four exercises, this time I did every minute on the minute. So I would pick one exercise, do it five times through for 10 reps. And let me tell you, it's exactly what my body needed. I just needed a little bit of a change. So this one involves hip thrusters, squats, stiff leg deadlifts, and sumo deadlifts. And I can hardly sit, and it's only been a few hours, followed up by 30 minutes on the Stairmaster. Let me know what you guys think of this workout. Is this something, you know, you guys do, or are you more the three sets of 10 to 12, maybe 10 to 15 reps, or you do go to get to your heaviest max rep? You know, what works for you? I like to know. I'm just trying to get different ideas and switch it up. I'm one of those people that get bored really easily with the same workouts. My workouts are never the same. Doesn't matter. I don't stick to something for the same for 4 weeks. I'm always changing it. It's not always about, for me, the being ripped 24/7. It's about my health and my mental well-being. As I've said many times before, that's my approach to it. So I'm also trying to build muscle, as I am a small human, and it takes a lot more, but I am getting there, and I'm gonna continue this. So let me know what you think of this workout, guys. Enjoy. See you in the video.
What can I do to make you?